Hello and welcome back to the Corrupting Cultists. Last time we became a Grail Knight, which gives us a lot of health. We shouldn't die anytime soon, except from random burning by witch hunters. So, I guess we'll just continue converting people. I'm going to check at some point after this episode what our Slaanesh favors looking like. And our Slaanesh, all that sort of stuff, see what we're... like, see where we're at. See if there's, like... if we're at 30 favor, then there's a chance that we can... like, it might be a good point to just break off and summon a demonic horde and do stuff, but... might also be best to wait until we have, Where are we? Yes. It might be best to wait until... I'm thinking about it. Oh, until the Winds of Chaos. There's nothing to loot. Like, I was trying to find a way to show it, but there's no way to show it. Is that our wife? Yeah, she can't be our spymaster. So yes, her leave can be our spymaster. In here. There you go. Go scheme it in there. Right, yes. But basically, yeah, oh, I like that money. I'm just getting distracted by all sorts of things. But yeah, when the Winds of Chaos are strong, then we will move on and summon a demonic cord and see how that goes. Ah, let's see if she will convert this time. You want to be part of the Lord of Dark Delights? Alright, she joined. Perfect. We'll grab her special interest and we get to choose a new person. So, let's choose somebody back in Bretonnia over here. That seems like a good idea. Unless we want to move on to just, like, converting things like Reikland. Who, to be fair, she is a woman, so we could seduce her. You know what? Let's do it. Seduce her and convert. But I love wrinkles. Yes, yes, yes. We'll seduce her anyway. That's fine. You would like for us to join your war, the Galatian War, to make Triapia of Taranto a tribute, the third Lamian conquest. Oh wow, that's so many wars. We'll join them all and then do nothing about it. And another orc war. Perfect, perfect. Servant of Slaanesh has given you money. Perfect, I like money. There's no rush, we'll wait. We should probably upgrade our cap. Oh, we're waiting for Grail Knight quarters. Yes, of course. That costs a lot of money, but we are getting a lot of money each month now. We haven't invited anyone to the plot, have we? No, we'll see if there's anyone. The Grand Theanagist. Really? He wants to join the plot to convert her to Slaanesh? I mean, that's an option. I think if we seduce her, then the chance for this to fire goes up. So that seems like a good idea. Is she away from court? Oh, she's leading troops. Oh, alright. Oh, we'll give up then. If she's leading troops, then she's untouchable. Let's see if we can find somebody else. One of the other ones up here. You're leading troops. Okay, you are leading troops. Also, you're not a woman. You're leading troops. You're a vampire. You have a funny hat, but you're not necessarily the one we're looking for. You are lean troops. You are not a woman. Neither are you. You are not lean troops, but are also not a woman. You might still be a good option, actually, as we could seduce your wife and then try and get you. What's the plot power looking like? It starts off reasonable. He's chased, though, so that would probably be a negative. Oh, you know what we could do? We could try converting someone who we've already converted on a different character and see if that, like, see what happens. Because I want to see what happens. Get as many people as possible in this. Yep, let's just see what happens. Oh, you just succeed instantly? Oh, okay, so that could be a way of testing, who is a follower of Slaanesh. You just do that and see if it succeeds. Cool. Alright. Well, let's keep converting. Who else in Bretonnia? Who have we not converted? You? You're lean troops. Lean troops. You're not leading troops, and your wife is also not leading troops. Have we already seduced her? We already seduced her. We're halfway there. Let's get some people in this. Oh wow, it already fired. That was quick. Before the backers even came in. Anyone else? If we just give this orc some money, he'll join. He left early. Can we seduce the orc? No. Because I put it on... You can seduce the orc if you don't have it on... What's it called? Canon experience or something like that? We could seduce him. I'll do it. Or her. Yes, yes. We'll have her wrapped around her finger. That should be easy enough. Yeah, I decided in the end not to lower the time this takes so far, because we have to do it so many times that I'm just alright. Just waiting for it. What are we doing? Why are we having a hard time? No, there's no rush. I don't know why it says we're having a hard time. But yeah, because this event fails so many times, I felt that having it longer would just be annoying, so... Let's have it fire a lot. It's easier than figuring out how to make it successful more often. City is finished constructing somewhere. No rush. Cool. Cool. Ooh, more money. Mark you a special interest. There are a lot of people. It'd be nice if there was like a special interest map mode. That'd be really useful. Ooh, who are you? Just some random person. Alright. You're not married, so we'll leave her a note. Okay. What are we going for? I think we'll go for loot suggestion. Aha! It worked. Oh, I clicked the wrong one. Yep, okay, we clicked the wrong one. That's fine. Can we seduce her again? We already have him marked. He's our friend. Good. Gave us some more money. We almost have enough of those Grail Knight quarters. Me in my room. Let our love grow. Perfect. She probably doesn't want to join, does she? Oh, we have someone who will join who gives us a lot of plot power for just a little bit of money. Well, I mean, we'll do it. Yeah. I mean, I suppose we'll get the orc in as well. Just because I think that's amusing. She's not interested. We'll send this guy a gift, though. We have a lot of money, I realised, so perhaps being stingy is not the way to go about this. Just get lots of plot power. There we go. That's a lot of plot power. Over 100%. I mean, that's gonna fire soon. Maybe. Oh, we already have him marked. Give us a lot of money. He has all the money we just spent. Great. Not a lot to do though. Ooh, we got them in a party. And... Let's see if it succeeds. He left early. Oh no. And I want another event. Now. Ish. Educate a child. Our heir can just be educated by... I mean, he's just an opinion token, so we'll just... There's no one that we need opinion with that much. I guess this priest? That'll be fine. It doesn't matter too much. I wonder what happens if we actually raise a demonic horde, because... Like, would we raise it against Bretonnia? Because Bretonnia is also controlled by a Slaanesh ruler. Or would it just be a, kind of like a generic, you've now got a load of events when troops go wild? While patrolling your lands, a courtier was ambushed but fled and left his men to die. His name is in disgrace. Okay. So we lose virtue no matter what happens, right? Or does he lose virtue? I think he probably loses virtue. We'll imprison him. Right? Did that not imprison him? Okay, I'm sure I clicked imprison, but whatever. We invited him to a party, left early, didn't partake. More money? Fantastic. Glad you could come by. I suspect that we might be getting some more I don't know if you get this many donations normally, but maybe it's because the event takes less time to fire. You get a lot of Slaanesh people. I don't know. I don't know how the rest of it's done. I only know the bit that allowed the event not to fire every, 60 years or something. Yep, this is the one we want. Grail Knight Quarters. Perfect. Do we need to... Already overseeing construction. Perfect. Yes, we'll take your money. Obviously. When can we next serve Slaanesh? See, I want a timer for that. That'd be useful. On the siege, we got another event. Of course, we'll mark this person off. Auto saving. There we go. Mark him. He's some random person. Gave us some money, though. Wait, I just realized something. It keeps saying they gave us 100 gold or something. Is that them serving Slaanesh? That's where all the Slaanesh money goes? Oh, I think I finally understand. So, because we're higher up in the cult, you're basically giving 100 gold to someone higher up in the cult than you. I think that might be what's happening. I could be wrong, but it seems too convenient for that not to be true. Oh, I also had the game paused. That explained why nothing's happening. Cool. Right, I think we're starting to see the seams that hold this together. People are sending calls to war. Yes, yes, we keep winning sieges because our ally keeps doing stuff. Of course, we'll mark you as special. Just some random seducer. Peace offer. And he left early. He's really not into this party. And we've got another party. Is he going to join? Our bastard came of age. Reasonable stats. Can we do anything with the bastard? I mean, we can't get... Oh, we can get some alliances, actually. There we go. We'll just get an alliance with this priestess. There we go. There's nothing special, but we'll get it. Didn't partake. Okay. Yep. Oh, I forgot we did this. It's been 5 years and your Pegasus mount stands ready. As a worthy steed, will give you many advantages in battle. Fantastic. We have a Pegasus mount. I forgot we spent so much money on that so long ago. That's great. We now are Grail Knight on top of a Pegasus mount. So if we actually ever fight someone, then that's great. That's fantastic. Our husband is one of the Slaanesh people, right? No, maybe she was one of the Slaanesh people. Oh, more gold. I like it. Lots and lots of money. Do we have any, like, independent mercenaries who have a lot of men? Not really. If we did, I would be considering maybe going to war. Is there anything we have a claim on something? On the county of Arnshellac. Like, do we have more men? He has 4,000. We have 2,000. Not really. Should we have this person fabricating claims? It doesn't really matter. We could do stuff, but I suspect we're going to have enough ways to declare war once we actually get, the Slaanesh, you can now do, like, you can summon the Demonic Coast stuff. Yeah, we're just waiting for that to, I was seeing if there was anything else that was cancelling it. We're just basically waiting on it. Yes, yes, please, give me more money. I like more money. More money is good. We'll see whether it gives us more options as well next time we serve Slaanesh. That'd be nice. We should also try and get enough people in our dungeon to do a blood orgy, but it's quite hard to get people actually in your dungeon. I suppose we could just imprison 6 people. Like, just hire 6 courtiers and imprison them all. In fact, why don't we do that? Oh, we already know about her. Fantastic, more money. Yeah, let's just imprison everybody. You would like us to be a commander. No, I don't want to die. That's thanks for the offer, though. And we got him in another party. The party's answer was... he didn't partake. Oh, no. Yeah, I'm going to hold a blood orgy next time we serve Slaanesh. That seems like a good idea. Lots of peasants' revolts happening. People are just dying. You would like to marry my half-sister. This person would like to marry my half-sister. Sure, go for it. I don't really care. It means that we're not going to have that spamming us with events for much longer. Okay, will he join us? Fingers crossed. That's not the event we care about. Fingers crossed. Didn't partake in the activities. What are his traits? Is it because he's content or zealous maybe? Is it maybe zealous stops it? Or gives it a lower chance? Let's try it again. We should just be seducing random people while we do this, actually. Let's just start picking people, like... you. Seduce. Done. We want Master Seducer to be a trait we have. That seems like something that would be good for us. People being exiled. More people being exiled. She's not married, is she? Nope. Not by the stream. Lewd suggestion. Oh, did she have a trait that stops that? No, lewd suggestion. Oh, she's shy. That might be it. Oh, well. Lewd suggestion was the wrong option. I just assumed it would be fine because he's a random courtier. But I didn't check. I didn't see Chase when I quickly looked at it, so... right, we'll seduce her next time. Okay, do you want to join our party? Oh, meet in my room, m'lady. Perfect, we'll let her love grow. Next one on the list. You. We'll seduce you. Just keep seducing them. He left early again. Oh no, he keeps leaving early. Another peasant's revolt. Aha, Slaanesh. So, I said we're going to hold a blood orgy, and I mean it. So, what we're going to do is we're just going to get a whole bunch of debutantes here. There we go. Probably we'll just sort by rank. Then we'll just imprison them. Lowers your all your subjects' opinion of you. Our subjects are... yeah, none of them are really that important, so that's fine. Prison. Let's imprison anyone we have a 100% chance with. Imprison. No, we'll go less than 100 as well. If they flee, they flee. We need 6, so keep going. You. Nope, you got out. You. You got out. You. We got you. How many do we have? We have 4. Okay. And 5. Here we go. We need more. We need to just get more debutantes. And then just keep going. Right, you. In prison. Perfect. We now have our 6 prisoners. Serve Slaanesh. I would like to prepare to initiate a blood orgy. You are High Mages of Slaanesh and have 6 prisoners of noble blood in your dungeons, which means you have everything you need to host a blood orgy. Shall we gather servants of She Who Thirsts to perform this ritual? Well, naturally. That seems like a good idea. I would gladly attend your blood orgy. The pleasure will be exquisite. Excellent. At a grand gala in a secure location, you begin the blood orgy. Your drugged prisoners are brought forth and violated in every way imaginable by all in attendance until the prisoners' bodies literally come apart at the seams. Slaanesh will be pleased this day. So, doom counter goes up. Slaanesh's favour goes up. We get a high chance of getting a lot of intrigue and a lot of people get events. And then we almost convert another one. The Caliph appeared. Okay. So what happened to these people? Are these not the people we just imprisoned? Well, we have no prisoners. Okay, so those weren't the people we imprisoned. No. Okay. Wait, that's us. Why do we have a negative opinion of ourselves? Oh, that would be of our of the next leash up. Okay. So yeah, okay, so they're all gone. All the slave people, all the prisoners are gone. Interesting. We'll see how that goes. Wait, are we still trying to seduce somebody who's now left our court? That seems odd. The blood orgy was a lot more anticlimactic than I thought it was going to be. To be honest with you, I thought it was going to be a little bit more exciting. But it did increase the doom counter, so we'll know what this is. Our son is afraid of the dark. I guess we'll just get him cynical. That's fine. Some more wars are being won. My wife is pregnant. Fantastic. She doesn't like us because we're an unfaithful lecher. Fair enough. Fair enough. She actually still reasonably likes us for that. Well, I shall have her. Yes. We'll see if we can seduce her. I haven't seen the normal seduction events in so long, actually. We usually have just the, find him in the kitchen, then meet him in a room. You need to be educated. You're opinion token, so you can be educated by Andre. Could be going worse. It's just increasing her opinion of us every time we say something like that. My wife Agatha is captivated by the grace and strength of hunting birds and begged me for a bird. Here, have a falcon. That seems fine. I managed to chance upon her in the kitchen. Let's have a look at her. Lewd suggestion? Aha! It worked. And we gained the lustful trait. And I'm going to end the episode here. Thank you for watching. Next time, well, we might just summon a demonic horde or something. Depends if we can serve Slaanesh again. See you then.